Alright, so first thing I should do is probably, well, probably hit the hay. Here we go. Ah. You stay out and guard the home front, sheep. Oh, I feel like I need a nap like that. Or something. Whew. Actually, let's... Alright, that should be good then. Whew. Okay, let's get this started. Actually, let's start out here. Why don't we? This looks like a good place to start. There we go. There we go. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Tech It Out with MeoXFu, and... Well, welcome back to Tech It Out with MeoXFu. I've been doing the Tech It Out thing for this long, I should keep doing it. Ho, ho, ho! Looks like I was a bit lucky there. Not today, creeper. Not today. Oh, he looks like he's giving me a mean look. Anyway, hello everybody and welcome back to Tech It Out with MeoXFu, and... Ooh, that quarry's gone quite a bit. Let's see... Where should I start? I've made quite a few changes. I don't think I've... Yeah, I've not made any changes to the quarry. But before we get going, I should warn you that if I sound a little tired, it's probably because, well, I am tired. I just finished my finals about... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. About 6 hours ago at 12:30, I had to get up at 5, go right to an exam. I had to get up at 6. Got up at 5 so I could do a little last-minute studying. Go right to a final. Well, get breakfast first. That's why I got up at 6. Go to a final at 8 o'clock. And... Ugh. Ugh. It was gross. No, it wasn't gross. It was just... I didn't want to do it. Yeah, I'll talk about it more. But I have set up a few things, as you can see. This chest is usually full of things like iron ore or copper ore. And as we'll see, they're getting sent down here along our nice little... I don't know what to call this. Our nice little pipe system. There we go, works as well as anything else. And I've actually started pumping them right into here with the furnaces and the macerators and all that. So any moment... Aha! There we go! Should see it coming on right up. Sort itself improperly. What are you doing? Oh, you know what? I'm a dumb. You need to go down that way. Oh, no, 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 no. I was right, I was right, I was right, I was right. But this needs to go... here. And it needs to go... that way. And then we can get rid of this thing. Maybe? Maybe? That looks right. Oh, man, I am so bad. So bad at pipes sometimes. What? That's not cobblestone? I mean, that's not stone. Let me figure this out. I need to put advanced insertion pipes on these things so that they'll just go in a loop. Oh, I don't like that. I need to put in another iron pipe because otherwise these things are gonna get just sorted around. Which number? 7. Just wait for that to go. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Get out of here. And you go that way. I love iron pipes. Alright, so that should be all set. You should all just get sent right in here as soon as they're done macerating. Well, now I've got a... Now I've got a bunch of... crap in my hands. Ah, sorry about this. I didn't mean to spend the entire time being like, oh my god. Look at how bad I am at setting up pipes and stuff. Now, let's see if we can fix this. There we go. Now, as for you, Iron Dusts, where are you going? As you come around here, should be going down somewhere. Oh, I don't know. Iron Dust goes to yellow, goes that way. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Why am I sending iron? Oh! To reconstitute those into iron, I guess. Yes. Yes, that is exactly what I'm doing, actually. Huh. Well, I'm silly. Everything's working as it should, it seems. Yeah, because then the dust goes into the... Whoa, wait a minute. No, because dust doesn't go into the macerator. Ugh! Okay. Okay, wait a minute, wait a minute. Ah! What? How did you get into yellow? I have it so only eggs go into yellow. But wait, how did... How did iron dust even get up there? Unless it's just the system lagging a little. I know that's known to happen. Yeah, there's no iron dust in here. Ah, I've been tricked. I've been tricked. Unbelievable. I trusted you. Oh well. Alright. Okay, now that that's out of the way, there's a couple things I want to get done this episode. First of all being... First of all, I should show you that I made static boots. And I did this off screen because, well, my drill kept running out as I was going down mining. And basically, to make these, you just copper cable, iron ingots, and some wool, you know, give it a little color. So, let's make another pair. Whoa, get back here, wrench. I'm not done with you. Oh, wait a minute. There's a creeper out there. Let's grab the shears. There you are. There you are, shears. Thought you could hide from me. Of course you didn't, you're shears. Who am I, dumb? Who am I, dumb? Jeez, yes I am. If I'm talking that way. Like I said, I'm a bit tired. Just finished two exams. One after the other today. Alright, so we don't have any copper cable. Let's, Do we have any rubber, actually? Does not look like it. Damn. Do we have any... Yeah, we have wood. It's right in my inventory. I was gonna say, we gotta build some more tree taps and get some more rubber and stuff like that, you know? Oh, man. I didn't think I was gonna be doing this today. But we'll need copper cables anyway in order to make a charging table, which is, well, what I want to make, ultimately. No, I've gotten that achievement before. Shut up, game. Just because... Actually, I don't know why it thinks I haven't gotten it before, so... Shut up anyway, game. Aha! More sticky resin. Aha. Actually, I don't think we have an extractor set up, do we? Oh well. Should be enough for a little while. Really should set up some gold pipes, to pipe things around a little faster, too. Actually, did I show that, what gold pipes are used for? I could do that. No, I did. Didn't I? Yeah, I did. Pretty sure I did. Oh, but these are gonna be a while. You know what? No! Get in there before the copper copper goes in there. Alright, so this goes back up around. This goes yellow down there. Aha! Aha! There we go. That's working as planned then. Cool. I just like when things run as they're intended, I guess. And I don't have to lift a finger. we're gonna need copper. Actually, you know what? You know what? You know what? Where is... No, I didn't want... What? What? I didn't even pick that up. Okay, maybe I did. That's not important, though. Sun setting. Sunrise, sunset. I don't remember the words to the song from Fiddler on the Roof. We just know that's called Sunrise, Sunset. Oh, man. Let's get some sticky resin. Come on. Good thing this never breaks, otherwise I'd never be using it. Oh, did we not get a sapling from that? Shoot. Oh, wait, because saplings come from the leaves. No way. Wow. I'm just setting a great example for myself. But anyway, I guess I could talk about my exams a little. Finally done for the semester, which means more days of recording for me. And also more days of just lazing out a little and just playing video games. But unfortunately not for a while, not until January at least. Ugh. No, it's just that I've got a bunch of stuff that I actually have to do because I'm applying to graduate school. Hopefully, I'm getting into a nice English literature program at a nice college, like Boston College. When I say it like that, Boston. But no, a nice college like Boston College, Notre Dame. Actually applying to Irish schools as well. Trinity, Queens, some other school outside of Trinity that's been getting a bit popular lately because it's stealing all the good professors from Trinity. I don't really know many Irish colleges. Well, I don't know many good Irish colleges. Like, I know where Harry's going. University of Colleges Cork is supposedly a good one, but for him... I don't know about for myself. All that I know, actually, all that I do know about Irish universities, and I think this is true of European universities in general, is that the public universities are the good ones. Whereas here in the U.S., it's usually the private colleges that are, you know, considered top tier and stuff like that. And I say usually because UConn's not a bad school. It's actually considered quite good for graduate work, actually. So I am applying to UConn for graduate as well, but I'd like to do it for... See, this is where I'd say I'd like to do it for PhD or something. I don't know if I'm going to go for PhD or not. I want to. That'd be great. I don't know. It's a year or two away from now. I gotta figure out in half a year. Well, depending on where I'm going, because most European whatchamacallums, most European postgraduate courses are 1 year, I believe. So there we go. Should give us a bunch of copper cabling. I'm stupid. Oh, I should know better than that. The copper cable goes on the inside, ya dumb. Oh, give us six. Anyway. Well, right, hurry. Quick, use the airlock system. Use the livestock livestock lock system. Also known as a fence. I'll take that, why not? Get out of here, you son of a bitch. Chicken. Get out of here. Get out of here. Chicken, stop lagging. Why chickens gotta always lag? Really? You gonna make me do this to you? You gonna make me call down the thunder? No, I can't call down the thunder, I guess. You lucked out today. Where are you? Ah, trying to hide, huh? Huh? Punk? You can't get me. I don't know, I want to relax this episode. I just told you, I got out of finals. I had a final on the Bible today, the New Testament. Philosophy with the New Testament and stuff like that. I don't want to do crap right now. I just want to relax and have some fun doing crap in Minecraft. So anyway, stag boots, there you go. That's how you make them. I'm not making them because I already got a pair. But I wanted to show it on screen. Anyway, what we need to get is the charging bench. I think we can skip... Why am I saying sorry? I think we want to skip right to charging benchmark. Oh, god damn. Well, we needed the copper cables to make the electronic circuit anyway. Well, I'm just going to skip right to the charging benchmark 3. There's a difference between them. I'm pretty sure that... I'm trying to think. I think that it's just their capacity and how fast they charge, but I could be wrong. I don't wanna make promises. Well, not promises, but I don't wanna say anything that I'm gonna regret. People are gonna be like, no, you're an idiot. I'm not an idiot. I just don't know everything about Tekkit. How do we make a circuit again? It's been so long. Oh, this is an advanced circuit. Well, we haven't been to the Nether yet, so I can't actually make an advanced circuit, which means that HV cable is quite useless for now, because we've been using glass fiber. So, yeah, there's no real reason for us to use HV cable. Let's see, is it middle click? Yeah, that's how you organize that stuff. Get out of there, golden transport pipe. You don't belong in there. I'll leave you in there, solar panel, because, I mean, why not? And... so we need gold, cable, wooden planks, electronic circuit. I just looked at how to make an electronic circuit. I did not get the redstone I need. There we go. And it's standing in a minute. We've all seen this before. There we go. I wish making a circuit was that easy in real life. Maybe I'd be an electrical engineer. Instead of wasting half my college career on being a computer scientist and only finding out now that I can actually get a minor for it, maybe, if I contact the dean. Enough about my school. But no, I had to take an exam, actually going back to my school, on the Bible earlier today, because I'm taking... Oh, we didn't get the gold. I am taking... 3 gold from this chest, or I was taking... an interdepartmental Bible course earlier this year. I can say that now. Thank God. I'm out. Charging benchmark 2. Hell yeah. I was actually going to put it where I have the extractor. Oh, and we don't have... Shoot. I actually forgot to pick up the wrench. So we can actually remove that. Because I have everything stored in here. Somewhere. Some places. Alright, let's get rid of you guys. We don't need you right now. rid of those, get rid of those. Oh yeah, scaffolding. I'll talk about that at a later point. It's pretty useful. Where is all my stuff? Did I die at some point? I don't remember dying. Oh, there it is. I left it in here because, I don't remember making a talisman of repair, so maybe I did. But basically a talisman of repair you use, well, I can show you in the instructions. Use, sorry, the three covalence dust, some string, and some paper. It's pretty easy to make. You basically pop that into an alchemical chest or a condenser? Yeah, condenser. And you pop some tools in there and it'll actually repair them. I think it's one damage point at a time. So it actually is one of the most useful things in Tekkit. Because now I'll never have to make another wrench. God damn it! Oh, I can't believe that. I neglected to mention this. There we go. So you just top that in and it's gonna charge. See, it's not showing that it's charging. Oh well. It's not important. There we go. The battery pack's a little down. Let's just toss that in there. And it'll charge. Yeah. There we go. I was worried for a second because the energy meter went away. Actually, can we upgrade to a lap pack? Yet. We need lapis lazuli blocks and an advanced circuit. Well, we can make the lapis... Oh, it's gonna take a lot of lapis lazuli. That's not even lapis. Ah, I was betrayed once again. It's not lapis. I don't ever pick up lapis. Oh well, I guess we have no lapis lazuli. I was lied to. Ugh. Sorry if I'm not particularly amusing today, because, like I said, I just want a chance to relax, frolic among the flowers, pick up a couple of bones. Ooh, we can actually... Let's get our rubber trees a-growing, so we can maybe get a little more rubber. Watch this. Bam! No, back to my class. I was taking an interdepartmental Bible course this semester, which means that it was more Bible as literature, oral history of the Jews, and philosophy. The philosophy part was basically this last exam, because we were on New Testament, and New Testament is all Jesus and metaphysics and Greek philosophy that we're adopting, and I'm not very good with that. I'm fine with the Greek philosophy, I'm just not fine with the Bible, because I mean, it's just... First of all, it's hard to tell apart, because you have the first three Gospels, which are essentially the same, and people have theories for why that's the way. At least most of them are the same, in that Luke and Matthew contain nearly all of Mark. Matthew contains, like, 99% of Mark. And... Yeah, it's just... I don't even want to talk about it. That's how much I'm glad I'm out of that class. Like, don't get me wrong, I've got nothing about religion. I've got nothing... Well, no, I do have things against religion, but those are personal things. I have nothing against religion on a larger scale. I think it helps quite a few people, and I don't think there's anything wrong with that. I was taking this course so I could understand a text that's important to a lot of people. I'm also very interested in Irish literature. Now, for those of you that don't know, half of Ireland... Well, I don't want to say that because that's not true. Demographic-wise, as far as... as far as it really matters, half of Ireland is Catholic and the other half is Protestant. And I'm not meaning half, like 50% of the people are Protestant or 50% of the people are Catholic. The breakdown is something different than that. I don't know what it exactly is, but it's important. And it's important in a lot of Irish texts as well. So if I'm gonna... whether... no matter how they talk about it, it comes up in a lot of texts. So I need to understand... well, the Bible. I need to understand the context of ancient interpretations versus modern interpretations. And I'm glad I did... I mean, I'm glad I took the course. Sorry, I was just doing... I just realized I was doing death-defying feats of just, like, running along the what is this? The frame, as I'm talking about this. I don't know, I thought it was amusing. Anyway. I don't think there's anything more about it that I can say. Honestly. And I don't think I am gonna say much more about it, because it's not my business what religion people are. Again, except for as it might relate to Irish literature, because that's what I'm interested in. But it's not really my place to actually care. And anyone who's watching this, unless you know me on a more personal level, it's not really your place to care either. Oh yeah, I just remembered we can do this. So I'm gonna ruin this workbench. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna throw it here, and I'm gonna forget how to make this. Damn it! No. Project table. Oh, we need stone and wood. Wait, does it have to be... oh, it has to be real stone. Damn. I don't think I have any real stone. I don't want to make a... you know what? I'm going to make a furnace. And I'm just going to pop it on down, because I'm not going to pipe power over here yet. It's way far away. Just get over there somewhere. I don't know. No, put yourself... yeah, that, whatever. That's fine. Get out of here, crafting table. Yeah. That's what I thought. Just pop on off. Here, we'll take some coal. And we'll make some stone. How about that? You like that? Huh? Huh? Bet you do, you son of a bitch. And then after that I had, English, the English language, which wasn't hard. I was in and out of there 2 hours. I mean, I was in and out of there with the Bible exam 2 hours, but I studied a lot. Because I don't want to take that class again if I don't have to. But also, I just don't want to... oh, God. We get... ah, no. I'm not placing down a crafting bench to build the crafting bench that I want to... that I'm placing down. Get over here. There you go. Was it, this? Yeah. Project table. Close that. Alright. So I'll show you guys what project table is. Project table essentially is... it's a crafting bench with an inventory, essentially. So let's throw some of this stuff in here. We're gonna be spending just a lot more time in here in the... what do you call it? In the quarrying facility. Just because, well, the materials are over here. So, might as well. And if we go down here, we can survey all the land around us. I should build a ladder going down, actually. Do I have yeah, I've got ladder. Probably a bad idea. I don't care. Can I, Ooh! Probably a bad no! No, why would you build over there? I can't get you now! No! There we go. No. Oh, jeez. I'm being mined. Oh, no, it's gonna... It mined the ladder. Oh, God, I almost died. Well, that was a bad idea. Almost killed myself. Oh, man. I was rich. Oh, well. You live and learn. You live and learn. Get in there, machine block. Alright, let's see. What can I do? We've got like a few minutes left, right? Right? Couple minutes. What can I do? I want to start something, but I don't have the time. You know what? You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna do this, even though I told myself I wasn't gonna do it yet. I'm gonna build the next stage of solar array. So, let's see. Low voltage, medium voltage. Yeah, we want a low voltage solar array. So we need an LV transformer. So let's get some copper. Some wires, which are not here. And some wood, which is also not here. Quick, run! I'm gonna get eaten! I've been playing so much Don't Starve lately. And essentially, if you let all the light go out, well, you're gonna die. It's as simple as that. Because the monsters get ya. It's a fun game. You should check it out. Right now you can get it for like, I think it's like less than $10, and you get two copies. And you can play it right in your Google Chrome browser, I think. It's also on Steam, I think. Yeah, it's on Steam. I don't even... It's not even I think. I know it's on Steam. I've seen it on there. Yeah, let's get some of you. We're gonna... I'm not gonna use that other one, because, Oof, jeez, that would be kind of disastrous. Actually, we're gonna... Ooh, wait a minute. Gonna make some wood. Yeah, there we go. Cool. Oops. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, good. You can't transmute rubber. Whew. That would have been disastrous. Alright, so. Low voltage solar array, LV transformer. Alright, we got this, we got this. I left some copper over there, no big deal. I forgot what I'm doing. Damn it, I hate what I, this happens all the time. Alright, let's see. I wish they were different colors based on what you were doing as well. That'd be cool. Alright, we will need an LV transformer. We'll need a second one. Because we cannot handle low voltage. Yet, without it. So we'll take a second one, and then we need how many solar arrays? We need 8. I have more than 8. Ha ha ha. Actually, I've got 2. I've just been making them on the side as we go. And let's see, there should be. Yeah, there's 10 out here. All right, let's try to do this right. Okay, 3. 4, 5, out. Alright, we're at 5. We can do this, we can do this. I'm gonna do this before I end the video. I don't care what happens. And then I die. just my luck. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know why, but it accidentally disconnected for some reason. And I didn't want to actually show my IP address when I reconnected, so... let's hope they didn't there they are, thank god. Okay, they didn't despawn. So now we only need, what is it, one more? Yeah, seven. So we only need one more and we can just... get a low voltage solar array. Come on... don't fall off! Well, even if you were going to fall off, we caught you, so, ha! Showed you. Alright, so... how are we gonna do this? Well, we're gonna... whoops. Oh, gotta do it twice. It's been so long. Alright. So, let's see. We haven't made the low-voltage solar array yet. First things first. Let's make it. 8 in a square. And... whoops. Low-voltage transformer. There we go. I hear a spider. That's not good news. It's never good news. And... I think we have to put a low voltage transformer, don't we? Oh wait, no, isn't that from, oh no, that's medium voltage. So that's for the that's medium voltage to low voltage. Cause, let's see. Because you've got high voltage to medium. No, wait. It's ultra high to medium. Oh, I have no idea. Ooh, this is not good. Alright, well, first things first, let's pop this thing right up there. Yeah. Oh, shoot, did I lose the, did I lose the, whoops, I don't mean to be typing in there. Did I lose the glass fiber cable? That's not good. Ooh, let's hope it just fell on the ground. I don't see it. That's not good. That's not good. Also, our health is not good. Jeez. Let's eat up. A little bit. Nom 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 nom. And we can take on that damn skeleton right outside. Glass fiber, there we go. I'm really hoping, though, that, well, he's gone. Did it fall down here? I don't see anything. Well, that sucks. Oh well. Anyway, let's try it out without the low voltage transformer first. Or did I punch it out? Is that why? Wait, no, there doesn't even have to be there. Oh. Looks like we don't need it. Wait, why is there power in it already? Oh, it must have been coming from that way. Whoops. I'm really hoping we don't need it. Get ready for an explosion if I turn out to be wrong. I'm stuck. I'm stuck, and I'm expecting there might be an explosion. This is not good. This is actually the worst thing that could happen. Well, I'm unstuck now, so it's not really that bad. Alright. Let's see. Well, it's got power. And it's charging. I guess, we didn't need this low voltage transformer after all. Lucky us. Kinda wish it would've exploded, gonna be honest. That would've been a little exciting. Get out of here, spider. Can I even hit you? No, I can't. You got off easy this time. But not Once I come in around the corner. Ah! Stop moving. I'm gonna kick your butt. Because you're stuck on the wall. Spider eyes. Alright, so. Well, we've got our first low voltage solar array that'll give us plenty of power. Plenty of power indeed. In fact, let's test out our new charging bench as well. By just tossing in a little bat pack. Oh, wait. Our bat pack's all charged. Never mind. So we've got static boots. Aw, man, that would be so cool if they made sparks when I ran. It's too bad. Aw, man, I'm looking awesome, too. Anyway, that has been today's episode of Tech It Out with MioXFu. I got quite a bit done, actually. Yeah, you made some, well, I made the static boots. I didn't actually make them, though. Made the charging bench, made the low-voltage solar array. Made a project table. Getting along there, you know. It's going. Well, next episode we should step it up a little more. Start going with progress once again. Oh, progress. That will be fun. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time on Let's Play. No, I'll see you guys next time on Tech It Out with MioXFu. Do I have any coal? No, I don't. Sorry, little last steam engine. I don't have any coal. But I know where we can get some. Right from here. Because if you work, then everybody's happy, because then everybody's working. Right, Bernard? Huh, he nodded and everything. Alright. See you guys next time. Take it easy.